And it's happened recently here in the city of Sacramento. One of those guys just remembered as one of the greats from the true great era of Sacramento Kings teams, Mike Bibby. The final piece to that puzzle was moved on Saturday to the Atlanta Hawks. We thought it'd be very appropriate here at halftime today to let you remember all those great moments that Mike Bibby had wearing a Kings jersey.
Run here and contributed to and been involved in some great moments on the court.
I've been here so long, you know, the fans are good to me. You know, I love to play here, but everything happens for a reason.
The Bibbinator strikes again.
That was spectacular. And there's a milestone basket for Mike Bibby. Turn the sprinkler systems on. Mike Bibby is on fire.
You wanna make a memory.
11 straight points in Arco Arena has erupted.
The way he rocks, he fires. Mike Bibby scores it with 1.2 seconds to go. I call you Mike Bibby. Big game Bibby.
And I can ride a couple lines.
Bibby.
In the aisles and in the seats. Top of the circle, Williamson sets the pick. Bibby to his right, 2 seconds to go. Shots on the way.
He's done it again. Bibby, the hero, again on back-to-back nights. Oh boy!
Big game, Bibby has done it again with 4/10 of a second to go.
The Clippers play. 91-90, Lakers by one in game five. Series tied at two. Here's Bibby ready for the inbound. Pops it into Weber. Back to Bibby. He stops. He fires from 20. He's got the bucket with 8 seconds to go. And the Kings take the lead.
Oh, you don't like that. You don't like NBA basketball.